We will soon enter the holy season of Lent with the celebration of Ash Wednesday and the beginning of our annual penitential and prayer performance during this sacred time of the year. I ask that you all enter with hearts that are open and willing to work more diligently to encounter the Lord Jesus during this holy season in preparation for Easter. God bless you.